Good morning, students. Sairam. Let us do the dictation of EVS 1, lesson number 7, food and nutrition. Children, are you ready with a book and a pencil and a rubber in your hand? Okay. So what you're going to do is you're going to write today's date. You're going to give the heading as EVS 1, lesson number 7, food and nutrition. Dictation test. Okay. This much you're going to write in the heading column. Okay. I'll count till 5, you write and be ready, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, let us start. Now, what you're going to do, you're going to write the numbers 1 to 10. So, I am going to dictate to you 10 words and each word I am going to repeat 3 times. How many times? 3 times. I'm going to repeat each word 3 times, okay? So, write the numbers 1 to 10 and listen to me carefully and we'll start our dictation test of lesson number 7 today, okay? So, let us start. First word is staple. 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 Okay, second word is foodstuffs. Foodstuffs. Second word is foodstuffs. Third word is meals. Meals. Third word is meals. Fourth word is constituents. Constituents. Fourth word is constituents. Constituents. Fifth word is respiration. Respiration. Fifth word is respiration. Sixth word is nourish. Nourish. Sixth word is nourish. Seventh word is smoothly. Smoothly. Seventh word is smoothly. Eighth word is precautions. Precautions. Eighth word is precautions. Ninth word is pulses. Pulses. Ninth word is pulses. And the last word, that is the 10th word, is sprouts. 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 Okay. I'll repeat all the words one time. You just see whether you have written it right or wrong. First word is staple. Second word is foodstuffs. Third word is meals. Fourth word is constituents. Fifth word is respiration. Sixth word is nourish. Seventh word is smoothly. Eighth word is precautions. Ninth word is pulses, and the last word is sprouts. Okay, now we are going to check the words. If it is right, give it right. If it is wrong, give it wrong and do the correction 3 times. Okay, the wrong words correction, how many times you are going to do? 3 times. Okay, and give marks also. It is out of 10, so each word is of 1 mark. Okay, so how many rights you have got, depend on that you give marks out of 10. Okay, first word staple, staple. Okay, first word was staple. See, can you see it on the screen? If it is right, give it right. If it is wrong, give it wrong. And do the correction 3 times. Second word was foodstuffs. Okay, here if you have missed out S in foodstuffs at the end, give it wrong, okay? Because I had clearly told you foodstuffs. So if S is not there, it will be wrong, okay? So next time you will be very, very careful while giving dictation. Third word was meals, meals. Here also it is plural form. So here also if S is not written, give it wrong. It is meals, okay? Fourth word was constituents, constituents. Here also if S is not there, you will get it wrong. So be very, very careful next time, children. When I'm telling you, listen to me very, very carefully. Fifth word is respiration, respiration. Okay. Sixth word nourish, nourish. Have you checked it? Now seventh word was smoothly, smoothly. Eighth word precautions, precautions. Your also S is not there, give it wrong. Okay. Ninth word was pulses, pulses. Have you checked? And the last word was sprouts, sprouts. This is also plural. If S is not there, give it wrong. Okay. Now look at these words together. Okay. First one is staple. Second one is foodstuffs. Third one was meals. Fourth one was constituents. Fifth word was respiration. Sixth word was nourish. Seventh word was smoothly. Eighth word was precautions. Ninth word was pulses. And the last word was sprouts. Clear? So this is the end of lesson number 7, dictation of EBS 1. Okay? And why are these dictation taken? To improve your spellings, so you don't make any spelling mistake while giving exams or while writing answer. You be thorough without making spelling mistakes. Okay, so that is why, children, whichever new word you come across while watching the video, you should always make a note of that word and at least write it 3 or 5 times, so that it gets stored in your mind and you don't make spelling mistake. Okay, so those who have got 10 out of 10, give excellent, give 3 stars. Those who have got 9 out of 10, write very good. Okay, and those who have got 7 and 8, 8 marks, write good. And if you have got 5, 6, 7, you can write can do better. Means you can do better next time. And those who have got between 1 to 4, write work hard. Means next time you have to learn the words properly and don't forget to do the corrections 3 times whichever word you have got wrong. Is that clear? So children, thank you for listening to me carefully. Goodbye. Take care.